Good morning, Glens Falls High School. We're your hosts,
Alec Oliva
and Natalia Steves.
It is Wednesday, November 1st, and today is a day B.
And it's also Day of the Dead. Happy Day of the Dead to anyone and all who celebrate.
As well as happy birthday to Jaden Bradis.
And just a reminder that we run on a different schedule today because of the 2-hour delay. Your homeroom teacher should have the correct schedule for today's operations.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Big thank you to Jordan Phillips for that pledge. You'll be seeing it a lot more lately, folks. What am I saying right now? Anyway, and now the weather. Today's happenings, folks. It's the blood drive. Donate that blood, folks. All right, listen, some classes give you extra credit. Looking at you, pre-calc and calc students. A reminder, the students must be 16 years old to donate. And if you're 16, you do need parent approval. Get those things signed, get it in, and start donating blood.
And that is tomorrow. And this month, we also celebrate Native American Heritage Month. And we recognize all the lives lost when we were founding America. The Glens Falls High School Theater Ensemble and Drama Club is hosting auditions for Little Women this upcoming Saturday from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. in the auditorium. Hard copies of music and reading slides are available in Mrs. Reed's, a.k.a. the chorus room. Theater is a great opportunity to get to know others from all different backgrounds and allows students to stay active while pursuing the arts. Even if singing or dancing doesn't fully entice you, stage crew and technicians are always welcome and needed. You can get a chance to learn about behind-the-scenes work and that goes into making productions succeed. For more information, feel free to join the Google Classroom with the code GWYWI46 or contact our director, Mrs. Babson, at ababson@gfsd.org. Can't wait to see you all there. And that's all for today. Once again, we're your hosts,
Alec Oliva
and Natalia Steves. Thank you all for joining us at the Roar Report and have a great Glens Falls Day.